No!
Oh, God! Ho-ho!
I saw Mustafa earlier up the gangsters. That's who that is.
That's right. It's, yeah, Mustafa Saeed and, of course, New Jack.
New Jack in tow. Oh, man.
I guess they want to join in the hardcore party.
They belong in it. Mustafa, he even brought the kitchen sink.
Multi-time world tag team champs back in the original era. Here come the gangsters.
Man, these two men have not tagged up together, I don't know, probably 13, 14 years, whatever it is. Well, the gangsters making their presence known. Oh, no, he didn't just bust out the old staple deal.
Network! Network! Ah.
Well, New Jack was a big hockey guy. He's a big hockey fan, I know that. Big Clark Gillings fan.
Wow. 1980 New York Islanders reference by Taz.
Oh, oh man!
Oh, Mustafa decks D-Von with the clothesline.
I've seen the gangsters, namely New Jack, do some of the most insane, crazy, daredevil-like sick stuff. This is patented stuff coming up here. You can see the guitar. Anybody who knows about the gangsters and knows their history, I don't like Brother D-Von's chances right about now.
New Jack stalking, measuring, D-Von in the corner.
Oh, look at Gertner. What is he, nuts? The quintessential stunt muffin just got drilled.
Just ate the guitar.
Looks like a dead